And time for the change now. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Running with the ball confidently. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Berge. On to Haaland. Determined defending. And giving the ball away. How about the cross? Safe pair of hands, did his job. Good physical play. 10 minutes to go. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. But nothing comes of it. Morten Thorsby. Well, no stopping him. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
And offside by a very small margin. Well, Norway couldn't retain the ball. Vital interception, the danger was very real. Berge. On to Haaland. Perfect challenge. Oh, he's through here. In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And we will have just one additional minute. Can they convert? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And now it is truly final. The match is over.